One. Hi, everyone. I'm 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. Thanks for stopping by the weather page on this spring break at 4029TV.com. We've been talking about it. It's not really feeling like spring break with cooler temperatures, and now we're adding on a chance for some winter weather on Thursday. Here's what's going on. We have a winter weather advisory that's been issued across southwest Missouri, all the counties in purple, and then all in blue, that's a winter storm watch. Now, again, none of our main counties are under a watch or an advisory, but we are expecting some winter weather. If you have traveling plans tomorrow, especially to the east or to the northeast, maybe heading up to Silver Dollar City or doing some time there in the Branson area, keep that in mind. We could be dealing with a couple of inches of snow for tomorrow. Where's it all coming from? Out of the Rockies, out of the Northwest. We'll have more clouds later on tonight. Starting out tomorrow morning for the morning commute, we're quiet. By about 11 o'clock, some of that snow starts to slide throughout Branson into Springfield, most of it to the east of our area. And then between about 12 o'clock and 1 o'clock, that rain, sleet, and snow in northwest Arkansas kind of backbuilds a little bit further to the south. It's going to be rain in the River Valley across southeast Oklahoma, southwest Arkansas. No issues there. And it looks like we'll probably see a mixture of some rain, sleet, and snow in northwest Arkansas throughout the early part of the evening. At that point, warmer air aloft starts to take over, and that will likely turn that winter mix back over to rain late Thursday night into Friday morning before it finally clears out Friday afternoon. So how much snow and sleet expected? This is not going to be a major deal. I want to stress that. A good majority of northwest Arkansas will see less than an inch of sleet and snow. Now, as you go a little bit further to the east, especially eastern sections of Carroll County, I wouldn't be surprised to maybe see 1 to 2 inches of sleet and snow. So the best chances for accumulating snow will be to the east of the area. That's why I said if you're going to Branson or Mountain Home or somewhere along those lines to the east of our area, we could have some issues when it comes to the snowfall. Now, when it comes to snowfall impacts across our area, very minimal. This is going to be a very minor event. Could reduce some of the visibilities, mainly grassy surfaces, but temperature should be warm enough that we're talking about roads remaining just wet. We have another chance for some winter weather by the weekend. You can read more about that by heading to the weather blog. That's right here at 4029TV.com.